Hey, how y'all doing out there? This your boy, Easy Work Boxing. I'm about to hit you everywhere, but under your feet with this one, please like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. How y'all doing? I got to talk about Chris Eubank Jr. Now, you don't know Chris Eubank Jr., son of Chris Eubank Sr., you know, big-time fighter back over there in the UK. His son, you know, is at middleweight fighting now, and he wants his rematch with Billy Joe Saunders. Now, a lot of people don't remember this fight a lot. Like I say, it's a lot of, you know, casuals, a lot of new people who coming into boxing. So when we mention this fight, y'all really don't know nothing about it. But Chris Eubank and Billy Joe Saunders fought, like, what, 4 or 5 years ago? And, you know, it was a hype fight overseas, you know, in the UK. You know, a lot of trash talking between it both. Billy Joe Saunders came out on top in that fight. You know, 12-round decision, split decision. You know, Chris Eubank since then has been big and damn near big and screaming for a rematch against Billy Joe Saunders. You know, Billy Joe Saunders, he just coming off a loss to Canelo Alvarez. One thing that Billy Joe has said about them two fighting again is that he wants $5 million. Now, he just made $8 million fighting Canelo Alvarez. So, you know, you got to look at that and say, well, is he asking for too much? Is he pricing himself out? Or does he just feel that he deserves $5 million to fight him? In my opinion, I don't think he's asking for too much because he didn't set a certain bar already at $8 million. So if I'm asking for $5 million, I really ain't asking for that much. I just want good money. But, you know, Billy Joe has been taking a lot of slack, and also Chris Eubank Jr. has came out and said that, you know, he don't believe that Billy Joe Saunders' eye was fractured or anything like that. He said he seen Billy Joe Saunders riding around right after that fight with sunglasses on. He said Billy Joe Saunders ain't showed no proof, no documentation that his eye was injured. And, you know, that's not how it goes in the sport of boxing. You're supposed to go out on your shield. You know what I'm saying? Like I told y'all about Keith Thurman, hematomas, fighters with one eye closed, fighters dislocating their shoulders and still fighting. So, you know, a bruised eye is no reason to quit. But me personally, I think Billy Joe Saunders quit. You know what I'm saying? But that's neither here nor there. So people are wondering, is it ducking? Is it ducking for Billy Joe Saunders to be asking for $5 million? Or is he pricing himself out asking for $5 million? I can't say that. I just think that he's a fighter who knows his worth. And if they really want the rematch, then somebody needs to come up with $5 million. He beat Chris Eubank Jr. clearly in the first fight. He gassed out in later rounds. Chris Eubank Jr. Came on strong, but that's neither here nor there. He lost. So, you know, people going to have their own opinions of this, you know, for him asking for $5 million. But in my opinion, I don't see him as ducking. I just see him as, I made eight last time. If you really want to fight, pay me five. You know, then you got to mention the fact he coming off a loss, confidence down. You know, quitting, in my opinion, he quit. Like I said, like with Errol Spence and all these fighters, you know, to my injuries, they need to show us proof. Billy Joe Saunders showed us no proof. He quit in the ring, in my opinion. And but people are saying that is the reason he shouldn't get $5 million. Okay, he quit, but that shouldn't stop his money, in my opinion. Now, I'm not a big fan of Billy Joe Saunders. I think he's kind of racist, in my opinion, from what he allowed his son to do to Willie Monroe. But that takes nothing away from what this man accomplished in the ring, and I wouldn't do that. So I don't see nothing wrong with him asking for $5 million. I want to see this fight bad. I'm sure a lot of UK fans, fights want to see this fight bad. It's kind of like the Kell Brook versus Amir Khan thing that's been going on, but y'all let me know how y'all feel about it in the comments, y'all. This is Easy Work Boxing. Thank y'all for y'all time, y'all love, and y'all support. I'm out.